you're in the right church, brother, but the wrong pew. And don't let his lovely wife, yes, to step around. Came back home about a year, took in for his eyebrow, went to his accustomed store, and he knocked his knuckles sore. His wife became but to his shame, he knew his face no more.
Talking to Mrs.